In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect 3DS to internet. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to properly set up your 3DS and connect it to a Wi-Fi network. This will allow you to play games online and access other features available like the eShop. So, to connect it to a network, first power on your 3DS and you have to access the internet settings. To find it, on the home menu, tap the system settings icon, which usually has the little wrench. So when you go over to the system settings, one of the categories is going to be internet settings. Inside of internet settings, choose connection settings, and you will find the option to create a new connection on your Nintendo 3DS. When you select new connection, you can do a manual setup, which is what I recommend, or use the little icon at the bottom of your screen to allow for help. Now, if you choose manual setup, you will be able to do the process on your own. So now, search for your Wi-Fi network. Select the Search for Access Point option, and your 3DS will scan for available Wi-Fi networks. So make sure that you are in close proximity of an available Wi-Fi network and choose it from the list. Immediately upon selecting it, you will be able to connect to that specific Wi-Fi network. If it is password protected, you need to enter the Wi-Fi password using the on-screen keyboard. Once you enter the password, as long as it is correct, the network is going to be tested. So the 3DS will attempt to connect to the Wi-Fi network. You will see the actual process, and if this is done successfully, it is going to be saved on your 3DS. Every time that you are in close proximity of that network, it will automatically connect to it. If it doesn't work and it isn't successful, usually the reason will be listed and you will be able to try again with a different network or the same one. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect 3DS to internet. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.